I welcome you all of you to this channel, Scouting Guiding Part 6, Pravesh Syllabus, about guide uniform by English. Guide uniform. First, let us know what is the meaning and the necessary of the uniform. The meaning and the necessary of the uniform. Uni. Uni means one. Uni means one. Form. Form means shape. So, uni plus form, uniform, one shape. A uniform is a type of clothing worn by members of a movement while participating in that movement's activity. When we are gathering in a place, all the person wearing the same type of dress code is called uniform. Okay? Okay, what is the necessary of this uniform? Because it indicates we belongs to scout or guide movement. Our uniform says that we belongs to guide movement. Next, it creates a sense of equality. There is no any partiality based on the religious, economic status. To avoid this situation, it creates a sense of equality. So, that is the necessary of the guide uniform. Not only guide, generally uniform. But this uniform in our movement, it's made sense of equality. Now let us know what are the parts of the guide uniform. See, black ribbon, next is scarf, then goggle and deep sky blue dupatta and this one. Membership badge, brown color, nylex belt, light blue kameez and a deep blue salwar, black shoe. Next, epaulette, two patch packets. See here, on the kameez, two packets are there. Patch packet. And turned up, stitched down cuffs. See here, above the elbow, the kameez hand turned up, stitched. Turned up, stitched down cuffs. Okay. Then, two side pockets. Two side pockets, white socks. We have to wear white socks. Black shoe, that is buckled shoe also, the striped buckled shoe also can wear. So, these all are the parts of the guide uniform. Now, let us see what are the objects, in case of uniform, we have to collect. Let us see that. Black color, two ribbons. Black color ribbon, two. Vogel, brown nylex belt with the official brass buckle of the Bharat Scout and Guide supplied by the National Association. Then white socks. Then black leather or black canvas closed shoes striped with the buckle. That only canvas shoe, that is cut shoe, but that striped with the buckle also, that shoe also can be used. So object, five objects we have to collect. Next day, in case of badges, membership badges in the middle of the left sleeve. I have shown you membership badge in the middle of the left sleeve. First badge, second one, World Guide badge in the middle of the right sleeve. That also I have shown in the picture. Two badges. Then third one, Tamil Nadu badge, both the sides of the shoulder. That's 6 to 8 centimeter and 1.5 centimeter length and breadth. Next, Bharat Scouts and Guide stripe above the right pocket on kameez. You are wearing the kameez, no? Above the right pocket, you have to stitch Bharat Scout and Guide stripe. Its measurement is 11 centimeter and 2 centimeter breadth. Next, that is general badges you have listened. Now, what are the proficiency badges? How to wear it? All the proficiency badges for Rajya Puraskar, we have to wear on the sash. This is the shape of the sash. The proficiency badges will be worn on the sash as per the diagram. See the diagram? Like this you have to wear. The patrol emblem will be worn on the top of the sash in center. See? This one is patrol emblem. It is must. Patrol emblem shall be embroidered on the black background. Black background with a green border 4 cm in diameter. Clear? Okay. Now, how many proficiency badges we have to earn? Now that question arises. We have to clear means we should know about the proficiency badges also. In Dvitiya Sopan, we have to earn 2 proficiency badges. See, that should be placed in the sash here. Okay, in descending order we have to go. So, Dvitiya Sopan, 2 badges, first badges and second badge. Next, Tritiya Sopan, 3 badges. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Then, Rajya Puraskar, 6 as per the APRO part 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rajya Puraskar, proficiency badges, 6 badges. It is essential one. If you want to appear for the Rajya Puraskar test camp, the sash is must, and on the sash, the proficiency badge and a patrol emblem should be placed. Okay, then how to cover the, how to stitch the sash. The right portion of the sash will overlap the left portion towards the end of the sash. See, this is the right portion. This is the left portion. Right portion of the sash will overlap. Overlap na, it will come on the right, left side portion. Okay, this is the left side portion of sash. On this, the right side portion of sash should come. And see here, dotted portion. See, one side, second and third. These three sides should be stitched as mentioned in the diagram. See, this is the dotted area. Okay, here stitch should come and here stitch and third side here. These three areas should be stitched. Like a garland, you have to wear the sash. Like a garland, you have to wear the sash. Okay, I think so you are cleared about the sash. Next, now let us see left hand sleeve. Now let us see left hand sleeve. Three Rashtrapati proficiency badges will be worn on the left sleeve. This is the left sleeve. See, now Rajiv Puraskar badges should be worn on sash and a Rashtrapati proficiency badges should worn on left hand sleeve. 1, 2, 3. After attending the Rashtrapati test camp, while you receive the certificate, you will get this badge. Okay. Now, this one, membership badge. This is a membership badge. When you are attending Rashtrapati test camp, you should stitch Rajiv Puraskar badge. This is Rajiv Puraskar badge. This is membership badge. When you are going to attend Rashtrapati test camp, these two badges compulsory should be. And also proficiency badges 3. This place should be kept free. This place should be kept free. After receiving, you will stitch Rashtrapati badge. Clear? That is emblem. Here, ambulance badge, both the sleeve, left and right, both the sleeve you have to stitch, and also in the sash you have to stitch ambulance badge. And here unit serial number and name is given. When you are attending the district camp, you can use this one. And Rajiv Puraskar and remaining camp, you have to use Tamil Nadu badge. Usually we all are wearing Tamil Nadu badge. It is okay. Clear all of you? Okay. Next. Right hand sleeve. See? The same. Here Tamil Nadu badge. That is soldier badge. Next, I told you, left hand and right hand, both the hands ambulance badge should be there. And this is in the left hand membership badge. Yeah, here in the right hand world guide badge. World guide badge. And what is this? That is company leader's badge. Company leader's badge. See, this one company leader's badge and this one assistant company leader's badge. Clear all of you? This should be placed here. Suppose if you are a company leader or assistant company leader, you have to place here. This badge should be here. You can identify the difference between the company leader's badge and assistant company leader's badge. See, one another thing, green armlet for the company leader, assistant company leader, patrol leader, second will be worn over the cuff of left sleeve as explained in the diagram. What is mean by armlet? See, here three stripes are given, no? These all three stripes green in color. These all three stripes green in color. Green armlets, each one 1.5 centimeter. See, this is the one stripe. This one stripe should have 1.5 centimeter. And like this, three stripes should be stitched. Green armlets, each 1.5 centimeter wide, stitched over the cuff of the left sleeve, each 1 centimeter apart. In between you are seeing some gap, no? That should be 1 centimeter. Both, that is company leader. Suppose if you are a company leader, no? You have to maintain this green armlet. Yeah, company leader or assistant company leader, for both the three stripes should be there in the left hand sleeve. Clear? That is, here Tamil Nadu shoulder badge, ambulance badge, 3 proficiency badge for Rashtrapati, and here Rajya Rashtrapati emblem, and here membership badge, and here Rajya Puraskar emblem, Rajya Puraskar badge. Clear all of you? So when you are at going to attend Rajya Puraskar test camp, suppose you are attending Rajya Puraskar test camp, what should be here? Tritiya Sopan badge should be on. Clear all of you? Here membership badge, and here Tritiya Sopan badge should be stitched. So the students who are going to attend Rajya Puraskar test camp, please note down in the left hand sleeve here Tamil Nadu shoulder badge, ambulance man, ambulance badge, and here should be empty, nothing to be stitched, membership badge, and here Tritiya Sopan badge. Suppose you are a company leader, you have to stitch this 3 armlet. Okay. Now right hand sleeve, already I explained to you, here in the right hand sleeve world guide badge should be there. Suppose you are a company leader, this badge in this place you have to place, and assistant company leaders badge this one. Okay. Next, green armlet for patrol leader. Patrol leader, for company leader 3 stripes, and suppose you are a patrol leader, you have to stitch 2, as usual the same 1.5 cm distance is 1 cm for patrol leader, 2 armlet, and for patrol second 1 armlet, it should be stitched. Now let us see dress code. Salwar, first salwar, deep sky blue salwar of plain non-transparent material, and also it should be cheap and best, non-transparent material. Inner should not be view, like that we have to purchase non-transparent material. What is the color of salwar? Deep sky blue. What is the color of salwar? Deep sky blue. The salwar should not be tight fitted, it should be loosened, it should not be tight fitted. Okay. Next, deep sky blue salwar, deep sky blue, should not be tight fitted. Next we come for kameez. Kameez, okay, a light blue kameez of plain non-transparent material, light blue kameez, plain and non-transparent material. The length of the kameez, see, the length of the kameez shall be up to the knees. We should not see the knee, up to the knees. Length of the kameez should be. It should have 2 patch packets. See, here one patch packet and here one patch packet, and 2 side packets. Here in packets, inner packets, you have to, when they are checking the uniform, you have to leave your hands inside the packet so that they may know, oh, inner packets are there. So 2 side packets, half sleeve 8 cm. See, the half sleeve, how should be now? 8 cm above the elbow. How long this sleeve should be? Elbow is there, no? Here a bend will come. That elbow 8 cm above. How much? 8 cm above to the elbow, with the turned up and stitched down cuff. 4 cm. See, here you are seeing, this is the called turned up and stitched down cuff. What is the measurement of this? 4 cm. Why? open sports collar. What collar is used? Open sports collar with epaulets on both shoulders. See here, shoulders one, epaulets there. Both the sides should be there. So you can in your dupatta inside the epaulets. Dupatta, deep sky blue dupatta. Okay, deep sky blue dupatta. For salwar, we are using no that color, the same color of plain non-transparent material. Make it two fold. Make it two fold. Insert. Which side first we have to insert? Left or right? There is a doubt, no? Okay. First we have to insert left. Left in, right out. What is the formula? Left in and right out. First we have to insert left side. Next, epaulets first bring through the belt, turn up inside the right side. So you should bring that dupatta through the belt, turn up inside the right side epaulets, and next we have to put on right side and back side. Two ends of dupatta inside the belt. Both the ends should be in the same size and level. So in neat manner we have to wear dupatta. Then come for sash. What is the color of sash? The same deep sky blue. Deep sky blue sash with how many centimeter? 10 centimeter width. Should worn on left shoulder across the chest so that the lower end of the sash will come up to just below the hip level. Below the hip level only it should be. It's not should be very lengthy. Below the hip level on the right side with the proficiency badges earned in accordance to the girl program in the ascending order. Already I explained what are the badges should be in the sash. Next we come for scarf. A scarf of the group, color and pattern other than green. We have to avoid three colors. Other than three colors, we can choose any color. What are the three colors? Green, purple and yellow. Green, purple and yellow. As approved by the local, it should be approved by the district association. Shall be worn round the neck and over the collar. Some children, down of the collar they are wearing. It should not be worn like that, wear like that. It should be what? Round the neck and over the collar. What? Over the collar. See? Over the collar. Round the neck, over the collar. And epaulets with the group vogle. It should be joined together by the group vogle. The shape of the scarf shall be triangular. What is the shape of the scarf? It is triangular. What is the shape of the scarf? Triangular with a base and two sides. Each of the two sides shall have a minimum length of 70 cm and maximum length of 80 cm. The scarf should be triangular in that both the sides, how much length? Minimum 70 and maximum 80 cm. These are the information regarding the scarf. Next, jewelry. Come for jewelry. Shall we jewelry? No. No jewelry shall be worn except those enjoined by religion or custom. Particularly, avoid wearing air ring or air long drops. We have to wear air ring, ornament, but not ring, because when we are in the service or in pioneering work or in nature going trekking, in such a case it is harm to us, it is danger to us. So we should not wear earring, big earring and a long drops also. And also whenever see others, they won't look your face, they will see only your ring and a long drops alone. So we have to avoid wearing ear rings and ear long drops. But ear ornament can be worn. Next, learn yard and whistle. Suppose we can maintain, it is not compulsory. Learn yard and whistle. White learn yard with a whistle may be worn around the neck. Okay, we have to we are wearing the scarf, no? Like that we can wear lanyard and whistle if we want, but it is not compulsory. Next, metal badge. When we have to use metal badge? A metal badge of the Bharat Scouts and Guides may be on when we are not in uniform. When we are not in uniform, we have to use metal badge so that we may, others may know that we are belongs to guide movement. I think so. Now you all are clear with the uniform. Okay, we will meet in the next class. Thank you.